Hi loves, it's Stelly here. Stella, Miss Stell, Mama Stell, honey child, you call me whatever you want to. I am gonna be your bridal guru and I'm going to help you from point A to point Z and get you down the aisle, child. So for those of you who don't know me, I'm Stella Jones and I am the owner of Stella's Bridal Boutique in Leroy, New York. Hey guys. Small town USA for anyone who doesn't know. We're near Rochester. So anyway, this YouTube channel is long overdue. Me and the girls here at the shop have been like, Stella, you really need to start your channel because we feel so strongly about our brides and want to make sure that you guys have all the information, all the latest tips and tricks, all the insider knowledge. We want to share that with you. And so I'm like, okay, I really got to do this. So here we are, you guys, our first official YouTube video. Subscribe, comment below. We want to know what kind of videos you guys want to be seeing. But I'm just so excited to have this platform to share all of my insider knowledge, tips and tricks. I've been in this industry, child, honey, a long time, okay? I mean, I want to age myself. I'm pretty young, hi. But I have a lot of knowledge. I've been out of the gates right from college. I've been in bridal. And so this video is not only for our Stella's brides and brides across the country, but other bridal stylists and consultants, other shop owners who are also wanting to just, you know, get fresh ideas, fresh motivation. We are here to share all of our insider tips and tricks with you guys. But yeah, so thanks so much for tuning in and we'd love for you guys to subscribe, comment below. We're going to be posting videos on tutorials and DIY and inviting friends from the industry to come in and share with all of our fun for you guys that we have in store for you. But also, biggest thing is like, girl, honey, I have been a bride, okay? And I was married like 5 years ago, and 5 years ago to even now is like, hands down, 100% different. Like Kella, our girl here, you'll be meeting her a little bit later on today. She is getting married and she's a June bride, which is a thing. We're gonna talk about that. It's like, it's a big deal. Anyway, it's so crazy right now to be a bride. Like I cannot imagine the amount of information that is out there. Like, hold on. That's good. So much information, like information overload, and it's so stressful. It's like there are a million options out there as a bride right now, and I feel stressed for Kella going through this process, and it's like, hi, this is supposed to be like the biggest, you know, most momentous time of my life. Like, I don't want to be stressed. And apparently when you get engaged, you need to all of a sudden like turn out to be Beyonce in 8 months. Like, bless that, honey. No one got time for that. That's just not reality. And I think we just get so sucked into what's on Instagram and having the latest and greatest trends and the best dress and the best venue. And oh my gosh, I can't. I just can't. So if you are a bride and you are planning your wedding and you are about to be shopping for your wedding dress and you just need some good, honest advice, like cut the bullshit. Just tell me what I need to know. I don't want to spend hours on end online and researching X, Y, and Z, and my one friend told me to start shopping at this time, my other friend told me this time, and the bridal shop said now I'm late to order my dress. Like, whoo, girl, please. Please, honey, I can't, oh my God, hold on. I can't handle that. And you shouldn't have to. So it's my job to share all of my tips and tricks and insider information with you girls, and you are my bridal goddesses, and we are a sisterhood here, especially Team Stella. We really just wanna honor and showcase your inner beauty, and it can be stressful. Let's not make it stressful, let's make it fun. And so when you're having those days when you're like, I just need a good damn belly laugh, child, tune in, because Miss Stell gonna give you a belly laugh. Okay, girl. I don't know where this accent's coming from, P.S. I'm gonna speak in different voices. I really apologize ahead of time for that. I apologize if I curse. I do use profanity every now and then. If you're not into that, I'm sorry. You know, I am who I am. But yeah, we're excited to share all of our info with you. So thank you for tuning in and check out our next video. It's gonna be about timeline. And when do you start shopping for that wedding dress? That's like the big millennial question right now. And we're here to help you out, girls. So love, 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 and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.